neutral force, but the pyramids have an agenda. Until we know what it is, we can't let our guard down.
Aramis's presence on Europa is not happenstance. Temptation set the wheels in motion, but obsession propelled her here. To destroy the light with an army of darkness, she and her followers make those selfish choices moment to moment. Humanity relies on our selfless acts to bring about a better world. Darkness is no more than a tool with which we do so.
Inside us all is the strength to control darkness. We need only look inward and remember why we're here.
Armed with guidance and resolve, Guardians took up the power of stasis without succumbing to the Witness's corruption. Our understanding of the darkness expanded. Darkness is a part of our universe, a natural force, We wield it in defense of the last city. We challenged many of our assumptions in the days that followed. Where once we saw only eternal foes, we discovered allies against a common threat. And amongst our closest friends, old enemies lay waiting. Hidden away in the last city, the Hive God Savathun prepared her greatest trick yet.
It's the Chosen One. Slay any Hive Gods lately?
Hello again.
Angels. For some, it gets better, for others, worse. What will it be?
So you Guardians are all about symbols, right? See you soon.
What can you teach me?
A transaction to make, Guardian?
wish I could be in the fight.
Checking now.
Let's get you back out there. Next time.
This is humanity, man. We get the job done. I need to know the specs before we can fill that order.
Eververse trades in goods we feel enhance a Guardian's journey.
The final shape is going to defeat the witness. I see you next time.